All right, guys, I'm going to show you how easy it is to remove wraps from your marquee. There's the marquee. This is a build I did the other day. It's got four wraps of 24 gauge on each side, and I already pulled the cotton out. Let me zoom in a little bit just so you can see how this is focusing here. Okay, there we go. All right, so what I want to do is right now it's around 0.3. I'm going to pull one wrap off. I wanted to show you how to do it. Pretty simple. Let me get some tools here. All right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to unscrew my positive pin. I'm actually going to take it out completely. Put that on the side. Now I'm going to get my building tools. I guess I should have had these out ahead of time. I'm going to put the building tools in place. Okay, now both of my building tools are in place. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to peel off one wrap on each side. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to just grab my pliers here. That's one. And that's two. Now I'm going to take my positive screw. Now remember, there is no reason to horse this screw down, because once that screw passes those tabs, there's no way it's going to come out. So I just snug it up a little bit. Just double check, make sure my coils are arranged okay. Then I'm going to break off two. Double check my pin, make sure it's snug. Pull out my building tools. And that's it. Now it's three wraps on each side. I'll show you how it fires. See what the resistance is. Now it's just under 0.2. That's it. Let's see if I can zoom out. That's it. Simple as that. Rewick it and you're good to go.